you down in my life. Don't you die. Burn.
Something's changed in you toward me. You're distant, cold. I don't know what I've done, but I'll leave you alone from now on if that's what you want. Is that what you want? You know why I leave you alone? Because I care about your feelings more than mine. I love you. There, I said it. I'm not just on some chalkboard. I would never let anybody or anything hurt you. I've never felt that way about anyone.
I'm tired.
Me too.
He's a great dad. He really cares. You're lucky like that.
Goodbye, Dave. I hate it here. I hate everyone, all their bougie designer bullshit. East Coast is much cooler. I mean, at least we had weather.
I love it when the leaves change.
Yeah, me too.
Why'd you move here?
My dad had an affair. My mom literally caught him in the act.
That's horrible. If you love someone, you should never hurt them. Never.
Right? I know. And the worst part is that 6 months earlier, my mom had like this brutal miscarriage. The baby was 7 months old and we had to have this macabre funeral. Have you ever seen a baby coffin?
I'm sorry. The first time usually does.
No. It was intense.
For me too.
You really are here, aren't you?
Of course. I'll always be here. If that's what you want.
They'll always be here too, won't they? The whatever others.
They can't hurt us, Violet.
Those freaks who tried to kill me and my mom. They're dead, aren't they? We saw them outside last night. My mom's totally freaked out. She thinks they're back to finish what they started. She called the police and my dad rushed over.
They're just trying to scare you. That's all they can do now.
I wish I could tell my mom that.
You can't. You can't. You can't. Violet, if you tell anyone what we know, they'll say you're crazy. They'll want to lock you up. They'll try to take you away from here. We never see each other again.
Violet, can you come downstairs?
Coming!
You know what? You can't force us to stay.
Violet, it's okay. Calm down, okay?
Oh, good, this great shit I found.
Yeah. Okay, I get it. It's the only way we can be together.
Like Romeo and Juliet. I know how to do it so that it won't hurt.
Can we do it in the bathtub?
Why?
Because it's warm and nice and I can light some candles.
Okay, but we have to go now.
I'll go run the bath.
Okay.
I had this idea that if you chose to die with me, you wouldn't be so sad. I never wanted you to see this. I'm so sorry, Violet.
What happens now?
You draw a card and then discard.
No, I mean, like, how's it gonna be?
Just like this, like it's always been. It's you and me, together for always.
Come out, wherever you are. You asshole!
I scared you.
No, you didn't. Where'd you get this thing? My dad threw it out.
Finders keepers. Really, I didn't scare you?
I said no.
I bet I can.
Hanging out in this dark, dank place. Why can't we go somewhere? Like, on a real date.
All right. Tomorrow night, we'll go out. Your father agreed to see me again, but I'm not supposed to be here.
Come on, I'll be your lookout. It's not YouTube with a U, it's YouTube, Y-O-U. If they find out I killed myself, they'll go insane. Literally, for real this time. I mean, they can't know.
Well, you can't control it forever. I mean, it is what it is, Violet.
One of these days, this computer will be obsolete. People will have microchips implanted in their brains or something. We won't be able to watch YouTube or anything. We'll be like all the others here. Prisoners in a windowless cell. Who's gonna show me the new ways of the world? Nobody here is happy, Tate.
Well, yeah, but they're not like us. They're lonely. We have each other.
We'll never have kids. Mother.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was different then.
I love you, Tate. But I can't forgive you. You have to pay for what you did. I can't be with you. I won't be with you.
What are you saying?
I'm saying go away.
What? No! Don't do this!
Go away, Tate!
You're all I want! You're all I have!